même qui sont des liens foi, m'a demandé d'aller dans les voies seulement. T'as dit bon Dieu ça ensemble avec moi.
Amen.
Est-ce que t'as dit ça?
Amen.
Est-ce que t'as fait mes yeux pour dire bon Dieu que le fidèle? Il m'a dit j'en vais là. Hein? Faut qu'elle dise ça.
Amen.
Bon to have mercy. hear your voice in this place. Someone is discouraged in this place. Someone's gone, baby.
Hallelujah! 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 Et annonça aux Juifs
14?
Yeah, 14.
Okay, so, yeah, 14. Later on, Jesus found him in the temple and told him, look, you have become well. Stop sinning, or something worse might happen to you. Amen.
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 Amen. Amen. Amen. Oh, my Jesus. I want you to make me feel that I'm in a house.
It's
like I can feel the you're going down like some.
I'm
entering the cemetery right now. No, right? No. I need your feedback. Amen.
Amen.
Okay. Here's what's gonna happen.
C'est ça qui va passer.
When I start preaching,
j'ai commencé à prêcher.
I'm gonna bore
you. Well,
I'm gonna bore you.
Moi pas de vieux.
Ma force senti ou boring ou ennuyé.
Moi pas de vieux.
Okay. But I'm gonna wake you up in a moment.
Moi pas de vieux.
Okay, don't worry. You're gonna feel like you want to sleep. But you will be waking up in a moment. I am conscious of the time. That you have to be released. But don't worry about it. That's why I read only one verse.
Because
you already know the story. What is the name of your church? That means you know John chapter 5. Right? I want to greet those, you know, I know probably I might have some friends here in this church who used to watch me and my wife online on Facebook.
Amen.
I have an assignment.
When
I was born, at the age of four, I got filled with the Holy Ghost. My mom went to a place of a meeting prayer with me. I saw a young man preaching. His name was Samuel. His name was Samuel. I love the way he preached. I love the way that God uses. A child of, you know, of 4 years old looks at this guy and sing in his heart, God, when I grow up, I want to preach like this man. Because what he's preaching, I feel goosebumps, you know, all around my body. And, you know, I didn't understand what was happening at the time. Because it was the Holy Spirit. And at that time, one day he was preaching. The power of God came upon me. And since that day, I developed a love for God. My mom left me and went to Paris. I was 5. My uncle took over. And my uncle, he used to treat me very well. At the age of 7, when he get married, my life went into hell. Because I realized this woman came to take my place. His wife.
But
and I said, you know why? I'm gonna misbehave. And guess what? You know, for those of you who grow up in Haiti, you know there's no such thing. You as a kid to misbehave in the house. Right? And since that day, a demon came on me. Because that demon could see the destiny that God had for me. They could see the light of God upon my life. And I said, when I gave my life to Christ, I came back to church. I was about to kill six young men in their family. God had to possess a friend of mine to
create
my heart. I grew up, I grew up, you know, in a place in Haiti called Kafou Fey. It's a very hostile place. For those of you who know Kafou Fey, right? There is nobody in my neighborhood who doesn't know me. As a former bad boy. They know.
You're born in.
If you say Ricardo.
Tu Ricardo. Oh. That's
on bits.
Oh, it's the Lord.
Amen.
Amen.
But God did not allow me to carry a weapon. The physical one.
Physique exame.
But he gave me. When I came back to church, God said, my son, I gave you an assignment. What is the assignment? The assignment, that's fine, so don't worry about it. Don't worry. Probably a blue black so it's good. Okay, we have a lot of Haitian blood.
Remember, we have a lot of Haitian.
Because of that, we need a translator. Amen? Okay. Here's my assignment. Bishop, God told me.
Bishop, what you did?
I sent you in the church
to
help people.
Who is demon?
Keep the message. Listen. I came here. With my
silent.
I was supposed to come here preach for you a long time ago. But it wasn't the time. I don't know how many preachers that you have met, you know, in your life. I know you've met a lot of powerful men of God. One of them is a man that I admire so much. Pastor Cassie.
Pastor Cassie.
You know him, right?
Yes.
I know for a fact. I am someone on earth. With an assignment. I'm here with an assignment. A job. Keep up with me, please, because the time is not on my face.
Yes.
Okay. I'm here with an assignment. I'm going to say something here. It's not for pride. I like to shut people's
minds.
Yes, I like to shut people's minds. I like to shut people. This is a method that I use.
And
I like for you to always remember what I say. Okay. The person is. Don't worry. You have met a lot of men of God. But you haven't met someone like me.
Pourquoi je
n'en Not this one.
Mais c'est pas lui-même.
Amen.
Nobody can be like him.
Pas un monde qui est dans le même jacques.
Nobody can be like me.
Pas un monde qui est dans le même jacques.
I am here with an assignment.
Oh, they were hanging on you too much.
Yeah, they on you.
Even their foot, they lay Jésus
was 33 years old.
Il est 33 ans.
When Jesus met this man.
L'a rencontré monsieur ça.
Imagine, he was 33 years old.
Imagine, mon Dieu, il est 33 ans.
But the sky had passed already 38 years old.
Le sky est 38
ans. By the pool.
Devant piscine.
That means it was 5 years old.
Ça, il avait 5 ans.
5 years, I'm sorry, 5 years in heaven.
Il est 5 ans dans le ciel.
Jesus been observing the
Lord. L'a conservé monsieur ça.
Do you understand?
Est-ce que vraiment fait sens pour vous, comprendre?
Five was supposed to pass.
C'est que Dieu supposait passer.
In order for Jesus to come on earth.
Pour que Jésus vienne sur la terre.
To born from a woman.
De faire d'enfant.
That means this man already passed had 5 years.
Ça veut dire qu'il a passé
cinq ans. Suffering.
A souffrir.
In his deliverance.
Et délivrance, Seigneur.
Was in heaven. We got it, right? That means while Jesus was born, this man
had
to wait for 33 years in order for this miracle worker to come to him.
Hallelujah.
The question in the text, Bishop. Why? An angel has to come down to stir the water.
Pour qu'il soit un ange qui vient là pour tirer de l'eau.
While Jesus is on earth.
Pendant que Jésus est sur la terre.
Ah.
Alléluia.
Alléluia.
Jesus is here.
Jésus là.
Why this angel has to come up and down?
Pour ça un ange a fait monter et descendre.
To stir the water.
Pour tirer de l'eau.
Oh, let me tell you something. God will put circumstances together to show up and show us
on
this earth. God made a situation Prophet
Finish.
Prophet Finish.
Lo que tu vivo, o que eu te digo,
L'Éternel débarquait.
When God came, oh, be loud in
him. Believe me.
When you believe with him, loud in him. Hallelujah.
Those dreams you've been having,
those attacks
you've been having, those thinking pattern that the enemy wants to give you, those thinking
pattern,
those thinking pattern, will be changed.
Today.
When you have a great destiny, the enemy can feel it. The enemy can see your star. Why those witches and wizards
are after you? Why those witchcraft wants to eat you?
Who is that you are to do all that?
Why they want to kill you?
Who back at your thoughts today?
Something that they never.
Why do you say you are jumping for your wash? Bishop.
Bishop.
The man thought, there's no hope for him.
Parce que l'espoir.
He's been there for 30 years.
Il a vécu tout le temps.
What are you talking about?
Sois pas les constats.
That's gonna deliver me.
Il va délivrer.
Something happened to my mom.
Il va aller vers maman.
My dad.
Papa.
I said, what's going on in my family?
Ça va passer dans mon vie.
Look at my neighbor.
Regarde le voisin.
There's nothing. They have done nothing.
Il va aller voir rien.
Don't you see how many college degrees that my siblings, my cousins, they have?
Well, they
have done anything with that. Why would that be different than me?
It's not be different for him.
And I'm sure these are the questions from a lot of you.
Ces questions alors tout à poser dans mon âme.
Le Jésus parlait devant Monsieur.
When Jesus came to the man.
It's like, you know, I'm speculating. Et d'un coup, Jesus said,
It's because
never saw a people well.
I want a lot of people to see.
Never Because that took time.
C'est mon Dieu prend temps.
To do what you ask.
Pour faire ce qu'on m'a dit. Ça va me dire.
J'ai
prié. Alléluia.
But now when you receive the blessing.
Et lorsque bénédiction.
Jesus said. Pick up your bed.
Prends ta monnaie.
Walk.
Et marche.
Pick up your bed.
Prends ta monnaie.
Walk.
Et marche.
Pick up your bed.
Prends ta monnaie.
Get up.
Levez.
And walk.
Et marche.
Let me tell you something very profound.
Bonjour, bagaille.
Your miracle.
Miracle.
Is a combination.
Son combination.
Between you.
Amen.
And God.
Avec mon Dieu.
Amen.
Alléluia.
I think there should be a clap and then an God will not do anything for you if you do not participate.
When you got for rien pour vous, participer.
Faith.
La foi.
Word. Is dead.
Ni mourir.
Le monde est fait.
When God give you a blessing,
il va bon chip à un petit calibre.
Il a gagné
le pour la condition, l'identité, pour vous.
And light up a fire to boil for you.
C'est vous.
It's you.
Ça c'est job.
It's your job.
C'est vous pour connaître la force de demander la Dieu.
You are the one with your head.
Poisson. Nous vous appelons par vous. Jésus dit, levez.
Jesus said, get up.
God is coming from my
God.
Wake up in your prayers.
Up
wake up in your praise. Wake up in your worship.
Amen.
Yeah, I'm serious.
Amen. They get anointed, right?
Yeah, because that I am very sensitive in the spirit.
Just watch her.
Bishop, Jésus joint avec les gars, suis-moi là.
Jesus fine with me.
Les jeunes avec les gars. Chita Akali, Pierre Croisé. Was it the way that Jesus followed me?
No.
Oh, no, I remember. Oh, Jesus found the man. Window shopping. Seulement
that's only way for you to hold it.